गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज़ गीतांजलि गुप्ता। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फिजिक्स फर्स्ट चैप्टर, फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज एंड मेजरमेंट। व्हाट इज़ द फिजिकल क्वांटिटी? फिजिकल क्वांटिटी इज़ अ क्वांटिटी दैट कैन बी मेजर्ड, लाइक एरिया, वॉल्यूम, डेंसिटी एंड स्पीड एंड सो ऑन। हाउ वी विल मेजर द फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज? फॉर मेजर द फिजिकल क्वांटिटी वी रिक्वायर टू थिंग्स। फर्स्ट इज मैग्नीट्यूड and second is unit. First of all, how we measure the area? What is the area? The amount of surface enclosed by a plane figure is called as area. The SI unit of area is meter square. Suppose I take example of a square which one side is 2 cm. So the area of that square is 2 × 2, means 4 m². Here 4 is the magnitude, means numerical value, and meter square is equal to units. In this way we can measure the area. Area is the physical quantities. And another way to use area of rectangle and triangle. Area of the rectangle is length into breadth, and triangle is half base into height. Now measuring the area of irregular shape. To measure the area of irregularly shaped like a leaf using a graph paper. To the measure of area of leaf, we should place the leaf on the graph paper and trace its outline with the help of pencil. Now, count the number of complete square enclosed by leaf plus number of half or more half square. In this way, we measure the area of irregular shape like leaf measured by using graph paper. Now, second, measuring volume. What is the volume? The total space occupied by an object is called its volume. In SI unit, volume is meter cube. For cube, the volume of cube side ka cube. For cuboid structure, the volume is length into breadth into height, meters cube. Take example, cuboid is length 5 cm, breadth 2 cm and height 4 cm. How we calculate its volume? So volume of cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. So 5 × 2 × 4 is equal to 40 cm³. In this way we can calculate the volume of cuboid. Now, second example, find the volume of the box which each side measuring 9 cm. Box is cube, means all sides are equal. Length, breadth and height all is 9 cm. So, volume of cube is equal to side cube, means 9 × 9 × 9 is equal to 729 cm³. In this way, we can calculate the volume of cube and cuboid. Thank you.